Wagwan, it's that guy, knotlocks, not nation. We are just making this video up on the spot, and you know what it's gonna be about? Three reasons why freeform dreadlocks are the way to go in 2021. Freeform dreadlocks have been on this earth since the dawn of time. Since hair has been around, since the human being, since before human beings, because mammals that had hair, I'm sure that it was locking up. Why? Because there's no combs, there was no brushes for them. Same with the first humans. So freeform dreadlocks have always been around. So if you really want to get back to natural roots of humanity and society, that's reason number one, is because in 2021, as you can see with all these situations happening in the world, we are advancing in ways that desensitizes humans with technology, with vaccinations, with indoctrinations, with separations and mental cages. We are here to be free, and the best way to do that is by accepting ourselves for who we are and just enjoying our hair in the most natural form that it can be, which is freeforming it out and letting it lock up naturally. That's my reason number one to get dreadlocks in 2021 that are freeform. Honestly, reason number two for freeform dreadlocks in 2021 is the mere fact that I don't want to be on the bandwagon about anything or a hype beast, but they are more popular now than ever. And, you know, it's a growing trend. So if you kind of want to get with the times, start growing your hair freeform, because it kind of is trendy to do it now. And or you can just wait till the trend's over and then do it later. If you're like me, I tend to do trends like that. I'll follow a trend once it's done. And the best thing is that, yeah, a lot of people are doing it now, which is a good thing. Because, like, for instance, when I was growing up, no celebrities had freeform dreadlocks, or dreadlocks in general, really. There was a few, but nowadays, there's so many artists, there's so much people out there doing good stuff with themselves, getting popular, getting successful, and they're embracing their natural hair. So it's trendy. It is trending, which is a good thing, finally, because it's become more accepting now than it's ever been. The third reason for getting freeform dreadlocks in 2021, Michael Jackson said it the best. You gotta be part of something. You got to be part of something. You gotta be part of something, man. And the community behind dreadlocks and freeform locks is stronger than ever. And this is what we're here building on Knot Nation, is people taking the bravery and the courage to do something natural with themselves externally, and having others not only support but encourage them and helping them along the whole journey. You might be taking this journey on personally for your own reasons and by yourself, but once you connect and join the community, you realize that there's other people here doing the exact same thing as you. They're going through the same trials and tribulations, which means that you always got somebody that has your back when you feel like you need a lift, because it will happen. It will become a day when you wake up and you're like, what am I doing with my hair? What am I doing with myself? And essentially, the people in the community will be like, you're remembering your identity. You're claiming your identity to your truest self, and that's what we're doing. So, I appreciate you guys watching the three ways of 2021 dreadlocks becoming the why you could take my suggestions on attaining them, and that's about it.